derivative of the following using implicit differentiation. So what we'll do here is take the derivative of e raised to the x. So we pull down the e x y, and it's going to be the product rule. So we get y plus x y prime plus 2x minus 2y y prime equals 0. Okay, so continuing on. We're going to get then factor out the y prime, or dy dx. I'll turn it into dy dx. So finally, dy dx is going to be equal to that's it. All right, I hope this helped you out. Appreciate you watching. Have a great day.